Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Skyrim. In this episode, I'm going to be starting the College of Winterhold. I may have already started it, I'm not sure. I can't remember. I don't believe I have, though.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Why are you out here?
I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here?
May I enter the college?
Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within?
I want to use the power of ice and fire to destroy any who oppose me. I desire to bend the will of those around me. I want to unravel the mysteries of Aetherius. I just wanted to see what it looks like inside. This one.
Ah, the immortal plane. It is said to be the source of all magic. This is a noble goal, indeed. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will.
Would you grant entry to the Dragonborn?
Dragonborn? It's been so long since we've had any contact with the Greybeards. Do you really have the voice? I would be most impressed to see that.
Okay.
You are Dragonborn. Normally, you'd need to show some aptitude with one of the schools of magic. But you... I think there is much that we can learn from each other. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
Oof. Cool. Yeah, I don't know why she said the way is dangerous. It's not really, unless you're really, really reckless. I think it gets attacked by a dragon shortly after you come here.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find that Balmor received no such treatment here. You are a guest of the college, here at the pleasure of the Archmage. I hope you appreciate the opportunity.
Yes, of course. The Archmage has my thanks.
Very good. Then we're done here.
Another new apprentice, I see. Are you of the sort that believe you're here to change the world? Or are you only in it for yourself? I assure you that I shall be watching all of you very closely.
What was that conversation with Mirabelle about?
Your superior and I were simply having a discussion about my level of access to the college.
Your discussion sounded like an argument to me.
Perhaps that is why you're merely an apprentice here.
Is there some kind of problem?
Nothing you need to concern yourself with. I shall be quite capable of observing everything that goes on here.
Okay, fine.
Welcome to the college.
I was told to come see you.
Another new student. I'm surprised at how many of you there are lately. Well, first you'll need these. While you're not required to wear them, you may find them more to your liking than your current clothes. I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Are you ready to begin?
I'd love to have a look around.
Please follow me, and don't wander off. The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared.
Yeah, the Nords don't like the college because they don't like the whole wizard thing. Most of them, not all of them, but for whatever reason, I can't remember what the reasoning is. They don't trust it. Can't quite remember what the whole story was, but there's bad blood between them, I guess.
I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments.
Okay. Just come in here and start shouting everywhere. Mind if I kind of...
You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk, yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
Yes, I will do that in just a moment.
Showing you the grounds.
Couldn't just tell me your room's right in there. It's the first one on the right.
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolfdir, one of our most esteemed wizards. After I finish showing you the ground.
So yeah, I've got the bound sword, and I've also got bound battle axe. I thought the battle axe was... Yes. Two-handed, right? Yep. Mind me, I'm just taking your potion ingredients. Jeez, lady.
Tolfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Yeah.
Okay. That wasn't a very good tour, lady.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all have some natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Or for me, a few
please,
days.
Please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do?
Not really sure what to think.
Not going to weigh in either way? I admire your restraint, but there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. Rely on instinct.
We're all pretty new at this, right? Let's just give it a chance. What's the worst that could happen?
All right.
You could kill someone.
I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protected. Spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
Barely. I have a ward spell, but I've never really used it.
That's what this lesson is for. Perfect time to try it out. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you. And you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell. And you have to keep your ward up, or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you. Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Okay, fine.
Over there, please. Cast the ward spell.
Oh, God.
Anyone else in the way? Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
Okay.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
Can you train me in alteration magic?
I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Until next time.
Okay. Let's head to Sarthal.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is...
I think I'm just gonna head there on foot. Shouldn't take too long to get there.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Because I used my voice? Is that it? And the Ragged Flagon. Oh yeah, because I used my voice in there. That's right. Kilcreath Ruins? Where the hell is that? I'm going to assume it's over here somewhere. Or not over here. Down here somewhere, I'm assuming. This is Falkreath. I'm going to assume it will be near there, maybe. Maybe not. Oh, okay. Well, anyway, we are heading to Sarthal. Is that my horse? Yes. I don't think I need my horse, though. That's not the button I meant to hit. That's the one I wanted to hit. I think I get there from going out this way. Okay, fine, just freak out about nothing then, why don't you?
There's been word of some trouble nearby.
Where are you headed?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
I could save you a lot of trouble.
If you really want to do my job for me, here, I'll mark the location on your map. Just make sure to take care of whatever's going on there. It's my name on the line.
Uh-oh.
Now I have some time to kill.
Now you have time to kill instead of people to kill, right? I honestly don't know what he marked on my map. I didn't catch what it said. I kicked it. Okay, well that works. Do I get? Stop it. This way should lead me up, either up this mountain or past this mountain. Either way, I should be able to get there from here. Should be a dragon thing nearby, too. Yeah, right over there, there's a dragon thing. I've got a quest for this place, too, but I'm gonna get that later. I'll discover the place, but I'm not going to do what I need to here yet. Is this what I think it is? This cave? Yes, it is. I'm not gonna go in here, but that means that up here, not too far away. There should be a shrine-like thing. That has a skeleton on it. Was it up farther? Not far away from here, there's a shrine. Right here, this is what I'm looking for. I think it was a skeleton that was on it, wasn't it? Apparently I can't search this skeleton. Now I can. Okay. Pretty sure. Oh yeah, I've got that, the unofficial patch, so that fixed that. It used to be in the game that if you don't have something to fix it, that I think it was that skeleton you could search had that book on it. That book that I picked up on the Doors of Oblivion or whatever it was called. And every time you would open the... Every time you would search it, it would have another copy of it. So you could keep just searching it and searching it and searching it and end up with like 400 copies of the book, and it was just... It was bad. Another frost troll, huh? Two more. Oh boy. Well, good thing it doesn't do much damage to me. I don't take nearly as much damage from falling as I used to because of the one perk I have with the heavy armor. Okay, well. Do I need to wait until they're here or something? Or is there a key somewhere that I can pick up? I'm guessing I'm probably gonna have to just wait until they get here. Hi, Lydia. Okay, well, let's wait a few hours then.
This is exciting, isn't it?
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
I'm ready, let's go.
Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I think I'd be better off on my own. Just said what happened to it. Really?
This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization and the magic of the universe.
Who knows what we might.
Well, are there any questions before we begin?
I don't have any more questions. What would you like me to do?
Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical objects.
Is that him there?
Ruins.
Or is that one of the people who's with us?
The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now, let's see. What should
no,
we have
that's...
the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. Don't interact with them. Just identify them. Ormond, please search that area over there. See if you notice any residual energies. Alive or undead? Desargo, what should we have? Ah, why don't you verify the
So where's this guy I'm supposed to find? Eek. Oh no. There he is.
Well, Certainly none of this will benefit my research.
12th Year sent me to help you.
What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you.
You do?
You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. All right, then.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right?
I'm trapped in here.
How in the world did that happen?
I pulled an amulet off the wall.
Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Holy crap.
Please be careful here.
Did you see that?
Oh, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Did you see that? Kinda hard not to. This is gonna be bad.
Why in the world would this be sealed off? This place.
That seems.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing.
What?
Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you.
Okay.
This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you.
Okay.
You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster.
Cool.
Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
Cool.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened?
Some sort of ghost or apparition appeared. It spoke to me.
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
It said something about danger ahead in the Psijic Order.
The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. No one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
What's the Psijic Order?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. No idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Why is the Psijic Order contacting me?
I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. Mm-hmm. should have come here.
Did you seriously just say that? No, I would appreciate it if he wasn't shooting explosive fireball spells at me while I was trying to fight. Find whatever the vision mentioned. Let me guess, he's gonna be in here because I came in here while he was talking to me. Oh, nope. Okay. Lydia, move. Okay. Hey. If I want to go in there just yet, I want to make sure there's not other stuff that I'm going to miss. Like this chest. I wonder, would a ward work to prevent their Fusro-Da from sending me flying like it does. I don't know if wards work against, shouts. I suppose I could try it sometime. You know what? I'll try it. I'd only need a lesser ward. It won't work on those, I can guarantee that. That didn't work. I'll have to get it so that I can actually block it with the thing if it'll work. Whoa. That was weird. Oh boy. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to know what's what here? Oh, okay, I see. I see. I think it might have worked. Because my life bar didn't come up like I took a hit either, so I think that might have actually worked. Good to know it works. Shit. Close. Wait, that's not even what I thought it was. I thought that was a burial urn right there, but it's not. There's no reason to go over there then. Okay. Okay, apparently it does not work on those. But we did find out that that works. Okay, so snake and whale. Wait, what? Oh, it's just... wait a second. I swear it sounded like more than one of them was moving at a time. Ah, because they are moving more than one at a time.
Still here?
No, Lydia, not you. I thought it sounded like more than one was moving at a time. Guess it's because more than one was moving at a time.
Let's get going then.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
Where the hell did you come from? I do not need to read that book. Really? 12th tier, really? Shouldn't you be a bit more careful? Here we are.
Well now, would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Wow, huh?
You broke my ward? What the hell? Okay. Be bound here, jerk, murderer, betrayer, condemned by your crimes against realm and lord. May your name and your deeds be forgotten forever, and the charm which you bear be sealed by our ward.
I'm not the only one seeing this. Why, this is utterly unique.
What is it? I forget what it is. Also, is there going to be a word wall somewhere?
To defend yourself.
What is this thing?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabos Aran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Okay, I guess I can do that after I check back here. Yep, I hear a word wall. What word do I get? Teach me your magics. Got an achievement that is for learning 20 shouts. Okay. I wonder what that staff does. Oh. Target takes 25 points of damage and twice as much magicka damage. That will be useful against a mage. But most enemies that I fight, I wouldn't really have a use for that, I don't think. Head back to the college.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
That sounds kinda...
Enchanting services. I would've...
That means I can get the last thing. Okay, where is it? Where's this last one? There it is. Gotta go speak to Vex. But first I need to talk to you.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken.
No, sir.
Sir? How quaint. I am Savos Arryn, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college. Are we clear?
Have you ever met with the Psijic Order?
Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here. But that was a great many years ago, before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely.
I need to speak to you about Sarthol.
Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
We found some sort of orb. Tolfdius wanted you to see it.
I see. I trust that Tolfdius will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdius normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. I'll...
Started hitting the books. You know what, I'm actually gonna head up and outside, and I want to go and talk to Vex. Oh, come on. Really? I want to head outside and talk to Vex.
Very well. I've been trying to find you. I just wanted to let you know that Ankano's been asking about you. I think he's looking for you.
Why would Ankano be looking for me?
I'm not sure. Just, well, mind what you tell him, all right?
Is there a problem?
No. Well, I don't think so. Between the two of us, there are rumors about him. That this advisor position he has is a sham.
an excuse. That what he's really doing is spying for the Thalmor, trying to feed them information. Whether it's true, I can't say. But it never hurts to be a little suspicious, does it?
Nope. Thanks for the warning.
You're welcome. All right, then.
Now, gotta head to the Thieves Guild. I'm excited, I've never done this before. Never got all of those before. I don't know what's going to happen with this. Kind of excited to find out.
Been doing a few jobs for Vex. How about you?
I don't care what you've been doing. I gotta hurry up and get in here and talk to Vex.
Master graces me with a visit. What can I do for you?
I found all the stones of Berenzia, whatever.
You must be the first person to set eyes on all 24 of them and, well, the last two eras.
Now is it worth something?
When I told you the set had to be complete, I left out a small detail. I honestly didn't think you'd ever get this far. If the stones were remounted on the crown, it would be of great benefit to the Thieves Guild.
You mean wealth?
Not exactly. The crown is what the guild calls a paragon, an object that enhances our thieving abilities. At least that's what I'm told it does. There hasn't been a paragon in this guild for hundreds of years.
Does the crown still exist?
I have it on good authority that the crown is within Tolvald's cave, dropped by a Dunmer caravan leaving Morrowind long ago. If you could bring it back, we could restore the paragon. And reap its benefits.
You've planned this from the beginning.
If we want to stay on top in Skyrim, the guild needs that paragon back. Without it, we're just a bunch of petty thieves. Come on, take another job so we can both make some money.
Ah, that's not that far away. Well, I'm not going to get to it in this episode, but in the next episode, I will be going to get that crown. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna head over there. I'll head inside the cave and I'll just clear the cave in the next episode. I have a feeling this isn't going to be an easy task. So, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode.